What's good? Today I'm back to another video and today we got some breaking news as Spencer Dinwiddie wants to sign with the Los Angeles Lakers and a deal supposed to be done very soon, according to ESPN. And man, this is absolutely insane. Of course, Spencer Dinwiddie has been hinting for the past few weeks that he does want to play in Los Angeles, and the Lakers are the team that's going to get him. Of course, a sign and trade will have to occur because Spencer Dinwiddie wants it back in the offseason, and the trade that's looking like it's gonna happen is Spencer Dinwiddie for Danny Schroeder straight up, or you can also add Kyle Kuzma, some picks. Landry Shamet can also be included in the trade, you know, going to LA. It's gonna be very interesting, but Spencer Dinwiddie is pretty much confirmed that he's gonna go to the Lakers in a month or so from now. And yeah, man, Spencer Dinwiddie, I don't think it's the guy that the Lakers need right now because they need a three-point shooter, a guy like Doc McDermott. But yeah, Spencer Dinwiddie, he can still contribute the basketball. He can still be a good playmaker off the bench if he's going to come off the bench. He's a very good six man, you know. I think he can definitely provide some, you know, inside, you know, buckets in the paint. He can definitely provide some mid-range shooting, but he's not quite the player that they need because they need someone, you know, that can shoot the ball, like I said. And Spencer Dinwiddie, we don't know how mobile he's going to be coming off an ACL injury. He does not defend that much. And you know, he's not that efficient from three. He shot 30% from three in the past couple of seasons. But yeah, man, Spencer Dinwiddie, he wants to play for the Lakers. A deal supposed to be done very soon. Also, Spencer Dinwiddie, in the past, in like 2013, he's been saying that his longtime dream is to play for the Lakers. Here's a tweet right now of him pretty much saying that he wants to go to the Lakers one day. And yeah, man, Spencer Dinwiddie also in his last Instagram post, he's been, you know, giving us hints that he's going to be the best free agent point guard in the, you know, player in the market right now in this upcoming free agency. And then, you know, someone like Jared Dudley in the comments, if you guys didn't see that post, Jared Dudley actually commented with some eye emojis. So that pretty much confirms that Jared Dudley knows what's going to happen. Spencer Dinwiddie is going to go to the Lakers. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Do you think Spencer Dinwiddie is going to fit in Los Angeles? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe for new, and click the bell to get notified on my official videos. I'll have a great day. Peace out.